So, to prepare for our Slender Man adventure, we're going to play the game Slender, which, again, does not scare me, but...
And I hate it.
I'm sure Branson will love it.
Don't run, the flashlight goes away.
Oh, stop, it's fine. You have to watch.
No.
No, there's not around that big, like, penis-shaped thing in the middle of the woods. Well, you gotta go in the bathroom. There's a page in there. Just do it.
There's a Slender Man.
There's a what?
Slender Man.
There's only one.
This is the worst game ever made.
Go! I'm standing right in front of it. Why won't you get it? We can play Slender Tubbies. Sunday Cubbies? That's a good one. Okay, you're a piece of shit. And... fuck. You can choose daytime setting, but go at night. Nope. So, Branson went to the bathroom 45 minutes ago. So, I'm gonna see what he's doing, because he never takes that long to poop. I'm coming in, I hope...
I'm pooping!
I hope you're fully clothed. What are you doing? Are you still playing? Ladies and gentlemen, he is addicted.
It's hard not to.
I thought you were scared.
After about the 100th time, it's not as scary, and I want to get all the goddamn papers.
Welcome to Claire's world.
I just want to see what happens.
Okay, alright.
Lying.
I'm not lying.
He doesn't kill me.
We'll see. Branson!
Hi.
It's 4 a.m. Why are you doing this?
I need to beat it.
It's not that bad. Just go to bed.
I have to kill Slenderman.
Branson. Turn it off.
I have like 3 pots of coffee in me.
Stop. I'm trying to sleep, dude. I can hear your insistent clicking.
I'll do it quietly.
You're done.
What the hell did you just do to me? You ruined me!
Good night.